Hey guys, it's BenTheCuber, welcome back to another video. If you're a cuber like me, then you have definitely gotten this F2L case before, and it's pretty annoying, because you have to do a few setup moves, and then rotate and insert it. But there is another way that you can solve this without rotating, and it goes like this. And now here it is a little faster. Thank you all for watching, and make sure to like and subscribe.